Then I went down into the basement where my friend, the maniac, busies himself with his electronic graffiti. Finally, his language touches me because he talks to that part of us which insists on drawing profiles on prison walls. In that moment, poetry will be made by everyone, and there will be emus in the zone.
To one, it's so pretty, trash.